Under Indiana law, if you buy a product that is defective and you purchased it on credit and you're still making payments on that product, you can still bring an action, whether you purchased by credit or cash or even borrowed the product from somebody else. You do have a claim if it was a defective product and it caused your injury.